Harper gets it into Kelsey Evans, who hands it right back to Harper. Harper's going to push it up the floor. 7 seconds left. Harper driving. She's going to go all the way. Lay it off the glass, and it goes in with 3.5 seconds to play. Now Janae Wilson brings it up the floor. Janae Wilson with 1 second left. Her shot is up. It's no good. Phoenix win after a buzzer-beating layup with 3 seconds left from Aisha Harper. 61-60. Phoenix win.
Aisha Harper has gone so cold from the game in the second half, but it doesn't matter. She did exactly what she had to do. Went straight down the lane. Nobody in her way. She was not going to settle for a loss. She went straight to the basket, put it in, couldn't have drawn it up any better.